acquaint, followed by with, to furnish or give experimental knowledge of, to make, one, to know, to make familiar.